Hola! Okay, so I'm gonna do a tutorial on eyeshadows. And this is the look that I came up with. You can probably barely see it. My lighting is so bad. But it's yellow, and then it kind of turns into orange. Well, it does turn into orange. And then I have green under and green on top, even though my eyeliner on top is covering the green, but you can still see the green. I'm really sorry, but my lighting is always so bad. Like, wherever I try to move, it's always so bad. So that's what it looks like. I was gonna call it Sunset Dreams. I don't know why I kind of liked it. But, until I added the green, and I was like, that's not really sunset-y. But, yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with it because I like the name. So, Sunset Dreams is what it's gonna be called. So, I will do a tutorial on that. Okay. So, first, put on whatever primer you want on your eyelid. And under. Okay. And then, yes, I use this. So I'm gonna just use my Crystal Scents palette. I've been using that a lot lately, but yeah. So I'm gonna use this yellow right there. And you're gonna really pack that on, even. And actually, you're gonna put it all over your lid. But I just really want to pack that on. Because I noticed when I put it all over my lid and then I put the orange, it brought out the orange more. So that's what you're gonna do. So just put that all over your lid and by your brow bone. Like so. And then I'm going to take this orange by Coastal Scents. That one, you can probably barely see it. But that's the orange. And I'm going to use my smudge brush because I feel like it packed it on so good. So I'm actually only going to put that halfway on my lid over the yellow. I hate how you can barely see it on the computer. But I'm sorry, it's my lighting. I have to put some of that yellow back on. But it's okay because I'm not going to use a blending brush. I'm just going to blend it with the eyeshadow brush that I use with my yellow. Just to soften that up a little bit. So So you can kind of see the orange right there. Let's change this on. So if you can see, that's what it looks like so far. Yellow to orange. And then I'm going to take my angled brush. And I'm going to use this green by Coastal Sun. I just really like green lately. So that's why, I don't know, I just felt like using it. And it's kind of... You're going to kind of use it like you're putting eyeliner on. And so you just want to put that on your eyelid. So you can see that. And then also under as well. I know you can see that. So yellow to orange and then the green like an eyeliner. And then I'm gonna take my eyeliner. This is by Coastal Sense. I did this in my Mark Avon haul. My eyeliner. And I'm just going to put it over, a little over this green, on top of my lid. And then I'm just going to wing it out a little bit. And there it is. My Sunset Dreams eyeshadow tutorial. And I really like it. It's kind of funky. So that's what it looks like, and you can wear it with anything you want. I don't know, I just kind of came up with it, and I really like it. So yellow all over the lid, and then orange halfway, and then the green, like you're putting on eyeliner. So green on top and green under, and then I just put eyeliner on the top. I mean, if you want to put it on the bottom too, you can. But this is the way that I did it. So hopefully you can see that. I'm really sorry. I'm still trying to learn how to, like, edit my videos and stuff. So that I can, like, put pictures as it on. If you guys know how to, like, do that and stuff, please teach me. I have a Mac and I'm using my iMovie thing. So please, 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 if you know how, teach me. Okay, so that's what it looks like. I hope that you guys like it. And I will have more videos coming soon. So, yeah. Bye, guys.